you leave to finally get a break after so long, but then to leave a project that you've been working on for so long, it's a little hard too. And you know, you've been going through this daily routine every day, and it'll feel a little weird after I leave. But yeah, no, I've learned a lot here. Like starting from absolutely nothing, now I get the gist of how the construction process is and how everything runs on the site. As you can see behind me, there's just what we've been working on recently. We casted the starter curve and installed the rebars with the first row of this bench behind the front of the planting area. And then behind there, you can see the material that we just got for the backfilling of this whole area, including the low base for the sidewalks and then the gravel for the planting area. And yeah, as the workers come in the next couple of days to install the root barriers for these planting areas, we'll start making a row with the gravel and start backfilling this whole thing. But yeah, that's about what we've been working on so far.